Pay attention to the birds. They often sit right on top of the schools of fish, waiting for the whales to push it up. If you see them scatter, that's where the whales will be.